Despite the campaign window closing yesterday, Monday, the opposition was defiant of the election regulations of not campaigning after the end of the campaign season, instead touring the Ukambani region with three camps leading campaigns in Machakos, Kitui and Makueni counties. NASA leader Raila Odinga taking foreign envoys head-on for giving the October 26th repeat elections a clean bill of health. Despite pressure from the diplomats to unlock the political and constitutional crisis that has impacted on the economy, the opposition chief scoffed at the diplomats, telling them to keep off the country's affairs.
Let them leave Kenyans alone. We are Kenyans, can solve our problems. They can advise, but they cannot solve Kenyans' problems. Kenyans' problems will be solved by Kenyans.
We are in the Supreme Court. Maraga akasema election is a process. Na hii election au kufanya vizuri. Tukaambiwa turudie na kulikuwa na makosa. Hii makosa ilifanyika? Hii makosa ilijifanya ama kulikuwa na watu behind the makosa? Si kulikuwa na watu?
2 days to the repeat presidential election, the opposition was rallying the Ukambani region to keep off polling stations.
Tumekuwa Nyanza kuna kura. Tumekuwa Turkana kuna kura. Mama Shakubu nasema nini? Mimi nataka niambie Jubilee. Siku hizo nimeona wakiongea. Ruto atabosi yake wakiongea. They make reference ya Raila kama mtu binafsi. Let them be aware. Raila akiongea, anaongea kwa niaba ya Wakenya mamilioni sisi wengine tukiwa ndani yao. Sasa tunataka Matiang'i aeleze Wakenya. Ikiwa si polisi wanapiga watu risasi, ni nani amepeana uniform ya polisi na risasi ya polisi na tear gas ya polisi kwa wakora ambao si polisi?
Tukaweka masharti 12 yale ambayo unakwenda taka yarekebishwe kabla tujarudi kwa uchaguzi. Tulisema kwa mfano kuna kampuni ambayo ilichapisha kura na makaratasi bandia. Naitwa Algurai. Tulisema itolewe kandarasi peka pengine.
The opposition insists that it will stage demos come the election day, warning the state against sponsoring police brutality against their supporters. In Kisumu County, Governor Anyang' Nyong'o led NASA supporters in a peaceful march to the central Nyanza IEBC regional headquarters. The governor steadfast, there will be no elections in Kisumu until the Electoral Commission is reformed. Nonetheless, pockets of NASA supporters ended up provoking security officers and had to be repulsed. In Migori, County Governor Okoth Obado and his Homa Bay counterpart Cyprian Awiti led NASA supporters in staging anti-IEBC demos.
There can be no election without Raila Amolo Odinga.
The Constitution allows us to carry on with our peaceful demonstrations. Let those demonstrations continue.
Attempts by NASA leaders to stage demonstrations in Nairobi was botched as security officers thwarted any attempts by the opposition supporters to gain access into the central business district. Siaya Senator James Orengo has separately insisted that NASA will go ahead with demos on election day. This despite an interview on the BBC in which Odinga appeared to ask supporters to stay at home on election day. Some of them for the big question.